bit necessary. I need that one. I'll catch up with you guys. Have fun.
Alright, man. Okay. Take it easy.
See you in a bit.
Yep.
Stuff for the UI. There is a PTU test tonight, and hopefully that it went through, and we'll see what happens with that. Next week is the Star Map ISC, which a lot of people are very, very excited for, myself included. Also, there is no SCL this week, so it's going to be for the holiday. So, tomorrow we should see the Overdrive event kick off the next stage. So, we'll go from there. And I'm going to start the stream, and here we go.
I see Charmy's here.
Hi, Gortok.
Well, there she is. How you been?
I'm doing all right. How about you?
Good. Rocky doing okay?
Yeah, he's at a baseball game right now.
Well, that's about the
time. Time of year. Yep, it's that time of year. I've got granddaughters playing softball and t-ball, and grandsons playing baseball.
Oh, wow.
But everybody, like, is an hour away, so it's kind of rough for me to get there, so he has to make up for me.
Yeah, that sucks.
Oh, that's right, because, I forgot about the farm.
Mm-hmm. That's why I don't get, that's what I was saying, I have to drive 60 miles just to get anywhere. And then I have to come back, I'd say not big city, but decent city, rush hour.
Yeah.
Well, that's enough. That can put a damper on your day. Trying to get there and gotta run through the rush hour traffic. That's not good. There we go.
Quantum travel engaged.
Just gonna do a little rock mining today. Kick back. Get a little chill time.
Quantum travel complete.
Before this event starts off tomorrow, it's a new overdrive phase. We'll see how that goes. Didn't stick on, stay on last night, did you?
No, I was off the same time you were.
Yeah, I had to get off.
Quantum travel complete.
Who was that? Ron.
Kinzer and
Kinzer, yeah.
And Citizen Z stayed on. I think he works 3 days. He's off for 3 days, and when he's working, he comes back, and he doesn't get off till midnight, and most of us are crashed out by that time. But there should be somebody on during the day when he's able to get on. We'll go from there and check that out. But I do believe he had a good time last night.
Yeah, I think so too. Got a chance to check out a couple ships he hadn't seen. But he said he'd been playing on an older machine. Or one that certainly wasn't as powerful as the one he's got now. How long was he playing?
I don't think it was that long.
Yeah. He said every time he'd go to a different moon or planet, it would freeze up on him. Yeah, I think he was working on a Gen 3 PCIe bus, and his graphics card was throttled.
Well, that tells you something. We just got somebody involved whose computer is worse than that, I think. I don't know.
What's that?
Yeah, we got somebody to start the game recently, and he's got an it's an AMD 2700.
Yeah.
I think our 27 series, 2700 series.
Second.
Yeah. And I think it was it's a Ryzen 5. I remember him saying it's a Ryzen 5.
2600?
Yeah. Okay. 20 something hundred.
Yeah, 2600.
Anyway, he has that plus I'm not sure if he's running on a NVMe at all. And then he's got what was the video card? Oh. Needless to say, he and 16 gigs of RAM. I was like, you're not going to have near as much fun till you get, everything up.
A real system, yeah.
But once you do,
Yeah, the 2600's probably 5 years old now.
Well, he just bought the computer 2 years ago as a new build, and then they said it was a gaming PC, so.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it could probably run good, decent games at 1080p, but it's not a Star Citizen machine. This one is computer, it's CPU and GPU intensive.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to have a real machine to do it.
I think
properly.
Going to change, though. I think that's going to change.
When Vulcan comes out.
It should make a big difference.
Yeah.
But until it does.
Yeah.
Right now, you have to have a decent machine, really.
Well, in 23, there is an option to turn on Vulcan. I just don't know if it's going to actually work or not. But if that's true, and you download Vulcan and get it on there, and if it takes advantage of it, that's a milestone.
Yeah.
That is a milestone. I gotta move to another spot.
Now, he's not used to playing these kind of games, I think, too, and it makes a difference. He plays World of Warcraft, for example. That doesn't it's not a resource hog. And other games. So, it's not a resource hog.
Well, when you went to help him over at
I mean, I was a little kitschy. It's been a while since I've been on, so the shaders and stuff, but I mean, it went bad for me. Mm-hmm. Just a little kitschy. That's what I call it, you know. But, I don't know how to explain it, but, I mean, Microtech, I don't care who you are, Microtech's kind of rough on everybody.
Yes, it is. Hey, Mateus, how you doing, man? What's up?
Yeah, especially those new outposts.
Oh.
I haven't been out there yet, so.
If he would have went to the new outpost on the machine that he's got right now, it would have
crashed him.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was getting frustrated with it already as it was. Mm-hmm. I mean, but like he said, though, eventually it loaded up and, you know, the shaders caught up and it wasn't so bad the entire time.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
You know, it's one of those situations where you kind of go, well, I want to help.
Mm-hmm. What's your question? You have a bug? What's going on?
Your insurance claim has been sent.
Hey, Brian. So you're saying you have a bug? Brian, did you check out the ISC? Hey, Jose. You always wake up in the bed, but on foot. Okay. What's happening is you're colliding with another player. And it happens to me all the time. So, the best... And I can't do anything. The best... Try to just lay there for about a good 2 to 3 minutes and then hit
Please visit us again.
Then hit Y and see if you can get up.
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
Because that happens to me all the time.
Your insurance claim has been sent. Your vehicle has been moved to our storage facility.
It makes it to where you can't get up, you can't do anything, it's because you're colliding with another player.
Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again. Goodbye.
So you might want to just lay in the bed for like a minute or so, maybe a good 2 minutes, and try that. Oh, you did and you liked it? Okay, when I press Y, star, in love, clutch. Yeah, that's the move. Press Y.
Yeah, he's in, but he's not all the way in. He's got a bake.
Yeah.
Like baking a cake.
Mm-hmm. That happens to me all the time. Sometimes yeah. I get too excited and I go to get up real quick and I either get glitched into a wall or I fall out of the hab or I get stuck in the bunk.
Mm-hmm.
And I just got to remember that I got to chill for a minute and let my character get in the game. Because I'm colliding with another player, too. Because we're both in the bunk at the same time. It happens all the time. And I'm going to say this. And I know Chiggy will agree with me and a lot of other people. I'm hoping that we can spawn in our hangars in our persistent hangars. That would be awesome.
That would be nice.
That will cut down on that big time.
Systems activating. Systems on.
Because when you leave your hangar, it just gets stored in memory.
Mm-hmm.
And you can run to the hospital or whatever if you have to.
Mm-hmm. I'd rather take the elevator up and go to and take the tram to the city than be caught in the bunk and always falling out and all like that. I ain't gonna lie. I would love my own persistent hab, or, you know, that's connected to my hangar. That would be awesome.
Or just the cot in the corner.
Mm-hmm. I could deal with
a carrick in the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that might work.
I can bed log in C1.
Damn right. Bed log in any of them, right? Or just about. But I'm talking about Regia.
Yeah, you're still stuck. You're stuck now in game. You're stuck now. Oh, no. Okay. Are you in game right now? It's updating?
Oh, that's why.
It's updating.
There's a
There's
a beautiful sight.
What's that?
Just walked in my hangar, saw my cutty black.
Oh Lord!
Kiss her right on the nose.
I'm gonna hit him.
Hello, beautiful. How you doing?
I'm gonna hit him. I'm gonna hit him as it.
Damn. That was he really hit you.
Oh, you're from Chile? Since yesterday, like 2 a.m., I can't play. The internet here is good. You're still downloading?
You're downloading the game?
Yeah, he's doing the download. He lives in Chile, so.
Chile. Man.
No. Oh, it played 2 times. You may have to do a verify your files or repair your character, and there's a way to do that, but you have to do the repair on the website at your settings. I think he's got a repair issue. He may have to do a verify. What's up, Scott? Uh-oh, getting a little stormy here.
Engines on.
No, there's no Polaris flying around yet. Seriously? So, Scott, did you watch the ISC? Too much so.
Coming around, Chad.
Okay.
Launch complete.
Feels like we're gonna have to relearn how to play in 323. From what Ty told me yesterday. With the interaction system, it's going to be interesting. Yeah, it was fine. I'm guessing I'm just one squadron 42 and 323 news. Well, my friend that is in Evo and he's able to talk about it now was on the stream last night telling us what was in there, and he's a happy camper.
Landing gear
so far. I mean, it's still a little rough, but what he was saying was we're gonna enjoy it when he gets there, when it gets to be our turn. Waiting for wave one to drop. I'm just gonna say that.
Quantum travel engaged. Quantum travel complete.
No, he didn't fly the Polaris.
Who's asking that?
That's Scott. He's always asking. We can't fly the Polaris yet. But they had to get rid of Flash. That's what is messing everything up as far as that, because Flash is no good. I mean, Flash doesn't exist anymore. It's not supported. So they had to get rid of Flash and bring in building blocks, because they probably actually knew that it was gonna take a dump. I think, what? Flash died, what, over a year ago?
Engage. Quantum travel complete.
Both landing sites are on the other side.
Well, I'm trying to track you down.
No, here, who sends you an invite? Are you on the server with me?
Yeah.
Give me one, too, for a second.
Okay.
Got it.
Miss Charmy, are you in?
No.
That's Rocky.
Rocky's not here.
No, he's in menus.
Rocky, he shouldn't be.
Rock Jumper 71.
Unless he was on earlier, he shouldn't be on at all because he's not at home.
Yeah, it's been a couple years since Flash died, so yeah, they had to get rid of Flash because that's what was used. That's what the interfaces are based on. Moby glass and all that stuff. So they got to get rid of it. Trying to get on another flight side of the planet, but I may end up going back over to the other side. There's a reshade update for anybody that uses reshade. Is Vulcan testing in Evo? There is a slider for Vulcan in the build, from what I hear. And also, Ty tested out the new clouds technology. And he put it on the highest setting there was. It's called referenced. And he said it's gorgeous. As far as I know, they have a slider full
quantum
Vulcan
travel there. Complete.
I don't know if it actually is in, but when I get a chance to get in there and I try it, I'll let you know. Because then I can do that. I'll be able to use reshade with Vulcan. See how it works. Don't see anything yet. Hello.
What's going on, Shadow?
What's up, Brian?
Hey, Gortok. Hey, Chiggy. Hi, Miss Charmy.
Hi.
What's going on, Brian?
Not much. Just relaxing.
I hear you. Let's see if we can find something. Some hat night. You know, Gortok, Citizen Z might have dumped his account and started a fresh one because he couldn't play it.
What do you mean, because he couldn't play?
Because his PC couldn't handle it.
Oh, you mean... Okay.
That's what Brian did.
Before last night.
Yeah,
I'm back.
Yeah, Brian did the same thing.
What's that?
When you were trying Star Citizen and you couldn't run it.
Oh, yeah, the 3018 code?
No,
3018.
You had your old PC.
Oh, yeah.
And you couldn't get into it, and you dumped your account and then started a fresh one.
Actually, it was the same one. They used the same email address. I mean, I don't know if it, pretty sure it's a different
just
new
wiped
account.
Your account and started it over.
I used my same email as I did the last one.
Yeah, but you got a refund.
But yeah. Yeah, yes.
So, yeah.
God, that was so long ago. And I actually had to go into that computer, pull a hard drive for my friend because he had some info on it, on some handheld radios. And I got looking at the cards and they're in that crossfire. Because it's two dual cards. They're only 3 gigabyte a piece. So when I was trying Star Citizen back then, I was only working with 6 gigs of video RAM.
OM1 or OM2 straight down from there, and there's usually quite a bit.
Yeah, I've never really had any problem before. So, let's take a ride up.
Back around.
Okay.
All right, Miss Charmy. Have a good time.
Take it easy, okay?
I will. You too.
All right. Have a good night.
All right. Bye. Bye-bye.
Well, Gortok, there's a new reshade update.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Just dropped today. And you don't have to uninstall. Just do a update to what you have, and it worked fine. Hey KP, what's up? Grandkids.
Oh, that's right. I told him today he's going to be another great grandpappy.
What?
Yep, I'm going to be another grandpa. We got a girl this time.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
Am I going to get lucky? No. Big boulders. Hey Dyer, what's up? Your son's in karate class. One time I came down here and I went to went inside of a valley. No, I'm not on Daywar. There we go. Maybe a little something. And there was this huge field of Hadnite. Jiggy. Just huge. Spent about a good 2 hours in there. That's how much was in there.
That sounds like a good one.
With the weather.
Nope, that's not gonna work.
Right in front of a big boy.
Oh.
Yeah, we tried to flip a little bit. So, Chiggy, how you like that Hornet?
It's not bad. Need to do some upgrades on it, but.
Mm-hmm.
Got the gun thing sorted out.
Yeah. Whatever you do, don't fly it in atmosphere. Just saying. She is.
Keep it under 100.
Yeah. She is rough in atmo right now.
I'll be back, guys. I gotta take trash out.
Mm-hmm. She hates atmosphere.
To unplug my steering. I'm gonna bump it, the whole ship spins. Or hit the pedals by accident.
Right. You've been trucking again, haven't you?
Yeah. The other day I went in for a little bit.
Yeah, by the way, how's Loam?
Fine, I guess. I haven't heard from him in a couple days. Sent him a message yesterday or the day before.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think he's been on.
No, I haven't seen him.
Then he disappears. And
systems activating. Systems on.
Well, when he's not feeling good.
Yeah.
Oh, that stupid arm.
Back
out. Systems.
see.
Fracturing mode on.
Oh yeah.
Mining mode on.
The good stuff.
Why is it in green? Fracturing mode on.
Shift your shield, Sword.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Chiggy and Gortok are around. Maybe, but I think they'll drop it. Unless they want to give us an Easter present and drop the PTU. Still an Evo.
The range on the rock optimal.
You know what?
Is it like 30 meters?
Something like that.
Extraction mode on.
Last time I came out rock mining, it took like 5 minutes for it to register.
Yeah, optimal is way back. Yeah.
Yeah.
See green tone on the left there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I try not to get too close. Been there, done that.
Hello there, miners.
What's up?
What's up, man? Hey, will the rock fit in C1?
Yeah.
Okay.
when I'm flying.
I thought you got rid of your C1.
No. No, oh. No, no,
no. Okay.
I've got two of them right now. The other one is,
Zeus.
For the Zeus, yeah.
Okay, I got you, I got you, I got you, I got you. How's it been going, fellas?
Not too terrible.
It's actually running very well.
Do I have to buy components for that?
You don't have to, but you can to when you go to Aberdeen. Because of the heat.
Oh.
You want to put another cooler in.
Oh. Okay. All right.
I mean, you can go ahead and have it, you know, in there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll do that. I just gotta figure out where to go. I can circle it.
Yeah. There is a cooler for it.
Okay, I see some side. I see it. Okay. Got you, sir. Thank you very much.
Yeah, Gortak says he got a big surprise, didn't he? Hey, what's up, Tone? How you doing, yeah, man? He looked at that
cash drawer.
He looked at the what? Say again?
I'd say you filled his cash drawer.
Yeah, he's like, huh?
The lump under his mattress is keeping him from sleeping. Breaking up.
Started. sit, stand, walk, talk, breathe, laugh, or run. Good times. When did they say you're gonna be...
Fracturing mode on.
Did you have to go back in for another surgery or what? Another surgery on Monday. Let us know what's going on, man.
Fracturing mode on.
sorry I'm so quiet. I'm just concentrating so I don't get blown up.
Hey, Cal, can you throw me an invite whenever you get a chance, please?
Extraction mode on.
Give me a second, sir.
I know that's right. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Give me a second. I'll be right back. Should be able to put this mining module on the prospect.
Fraction mode on.
I'm seeing Gortok, the farther out you are, the better you better off you are.
Yeah, you need to bring it further out to optimal.
Yeah.
Back up some more.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Well, it keeps you out of danger.
Right. What's the number beside the pointer there?
Beside the pointer?
Yeah, on your distance, where you lined it up to optimal. Tiny number there, I can barely see it.
Resistance 57%. Stability 0.58. Some big ones around here somewhere. Can't tell you.
Extraction mode on.
Into this little field.
Mining mode off. I wish they hadn't taken the speed away from this thing. Or the torque, actually. Climb the hill. Don't make sense. The arm bug is back. But there's a way to clear it now. Thank you.
some big ones over here, Gortok. Over.
How big are they?
Hold on.
I just tried to break an 11K and it's not happening.
Obsidian deposit 40,000.
Oof. Time to break out the bow.
What, 4,035.77. That's one. Now that I know how to do the scanning crap. There's another one.
Dude. I just went to the store.
Yeah.
My way back, you know, the middle, the elementary school over there, not the one right there, but over there.
Yeah.
I heard a gunshot from there.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm literally walking back and I hear the gunshot and I'm like, that just came from the school.
Right?
Like,
not good.
That's not good at all.
No.
Some dude's going into like the backyard of the school and just shooting.
All of these are the same mass, Gortok, the ones that are over by me.
Huge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gortok, did you see the ISC?
No.
Oh, you gotta watch it.
Alright, let's see if I can break this one.
Making me go to the gimme phase, gimme. I see a little something over here. Like big ones. Yep.
Yeah, I've got a 9,000 right now.
Let's see if I can find
it. And it's gonna break. It's a shale deposit.
Two spots. I'm not getting any type of scan on these. Getting reading.
That one's 48% gold. I think I'll take that.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put this in.
This one, Gortak, looks breakable. Maybe. No. 742-276 mass.
Infrared.
Laronite and iron. Yep.
You know they have like badass glass Modelos for like $4.
I've seen those, yeah.
You should try them. They're like 36 ounces.
Oh, I had those.
Oh, you have?
Yeah.
I had one in Mexico.
Mm-hmm. So that one's iron and laronite. There's another one.
Percent taronite. Yes.
Mm-hmm. There's another one that's iron ore and laronite. That one's 40.071 a mass. Taronite and iron, 43% taronite, 32% iron, and it is a mass of 355.40.
That's too big. So far, it might have to be below 10K. Thing I've been able to break so far is shale deposit. But I'm getting taronite, gold, hephaestonite. And iron, a lot of iron.
Yeah, well, that's all going to change too, because we're going to need iron.
Yeah, that's what I keep thinking. What is this, a station down here? I mean, an outpost?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's gotta be. Yeah, this is Han. Okay. Alright, coming over to you.
Red Devil, what you been up to, man?
Oh, man, I'm trying to outfit the ship. My thing was way over in Microtech, so I'm at New Babbage trying to pull out of this place. That's about it.
What ship?
The ROC. I'm trying to get the ROC, and I'll put it in my C1. Plus, I need to come over to get those components that you were talking about.
Mm-hmm.
So I got it now. Good. Oh, Lord. This ship is different. This little rock is different the way it drives.
Yeah, it It's not like it used to be.
It almost like bottoms out every time it hits a little lump or something. Different.
Field for you, or time. Not sure if it's gems or.
Do I need a hot suit?
No.
Okay.
Not for this one. Yep. All big asteroids over here on that one. Prospector's not what she used to be. You just could take that ship out. Get a nice haul from it.
Oh, I'm actually putting the ROC on my ship.
Oh, yeah, but I'm just saying the Prospector.
Oh, in general, yeah, the Prospector, yeah.
So, Red, what'd you think about the ISC? Come on, tell me.
Oh man, it was nice. It was nice.
Yeah.
And I was like, glad when it, you know. Come on with it already, you know.
Gimme. That's what he said. Gimme. Give it up.
Go ahead and drop that thing. Get it over with. People are ready.
I found another field of boulders. Thank you. up, Joker? Shade red.
Yeah, I got it.
Mm-hmm. It actually looks better.
Yeah. I have to see if there's some updated presets because I'm using the old ones.
Yeah, I still got the old ones. I never mess with it, but the night vision seems to be, you know, a little bit crisper.
Finishing up the schoolwork and then process of resetting the computer for us. You took care of that business, didn't you?
My computer, daddy.
So I didn't want to get him. He was like, I can handle it. Yeah, I hear you. You don't want to get him sick.
Like, I can handle it. I need my computer, daddy.
He said, pick me up. I can handle it.
You see, I'm going to risk it all for this PC, baby.
Yeah, I'm coming over there. I want to get busy.
That's funny, man.
Oh, Red. Look like a little good business.
Extraction mode on. Mining mode on.
Oh, you.
Fracturing mode on.
Well, I'll take it. Pops, I don't care. I want my PC. Right?
No, he ain't playing. He said, man, I want my PC, daddy. Stop playing.
He said, I'll go ahead and take this. It don't matter. Thank you. He's calling
you. Dolivine over here.
Yeah, I got some Dolivine too. I'm doing that now. He's calling you. He said, come on. Come on.
I'm sure he's out of school for tomorrow, Shadow.
Oh, yeah. It's a good Friday.
Yeah, like, I'm ready now. Stop playing. God, dog.
On April, new month, new sub flare. And hopefully I'm hoping we'll see the new event drop
before weekend, tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They probably will. If not, they'll hold off on it until Tuesday. But they may drop the PTU over the weekend. But
mate, what?
They're talking about doing the PTU over the weekend, but that's going to be for Evo.
Oh, okay.
Unless they surprise us.
No, come on.
Come on, man.
Somebody give us what they already have, even though it's not complete.
Hey, just give me a taste. Give me. I know I'm mad.
You say it's exciting.
That's right.
Extraction mode on.
But I gotta work on that new video I'm trying to get finished. The doggone. The way it turned out didn't work out, and I gotta redo it. So it's coming, everybody. It's just that,
fracturing mode on.
It didn't hit like I wanted it to, so I gotta redo it. Hey, Everett. Yep, doing some rock mining. How you doing? Feeling better?
Oh, Lord. Interdicted. Who want me?
You over by Hurston?
What's wrong with... Why do they keep doing that so much these days?
Well,
oh, Lord.
It's actually a good thing.
Yes, it is.
He's out of school tomorrow. I figured that. I have no school tomorrow. I'm on vacation. I was like, Daddy, I'm ready.
I got dog. You got this funny dude.
Yeah, ready, all right.
Let's see if we can do a little PPP. Joe, he gonna be ready for that battle bit.
Battle biot.
Battle bit. Let's get it. Oh.
He says battle biot time.
That's all right. You can do some stuff with the stun. That's nice. And your children. That's nice.
My stepson wants me to play Fortnite. No.
Oh, man.
No.
Some stuff you gotta pass on.
I can't do it.
Nah, I'ma pass on that, bro. That's way too much chaos. Shut up, I don't even see you.
Well, I'm here. I see your
I see Gortok. Are you near Gortok?
No, I'm on the way to Referral too.
Oh, you know what? I did see you. Alright, well, I don't know what to do, where to go, because I've never done this before, but...
Oh, well, what you do is you come down to one of the mining areas, mining facilities.
Okay, alright, I got one. See one right here.
Okay, and then you venture out.
And just scan around.
And just scan. And
okay.
Stuff will pop up. But mostly you'll see a lot of
stuff
boulders.
I can't do anything with.
Yeah, you'll see a lot of
I want
boulders.
The gems, right? I want the ones with the little...
Diamonds, yes.
Diamond emblem, okay.
Yep.
Oh, I just passed you. Ha, 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 ha. Shade comes in handy, baby.
Right?
Oh, okay, I think I'm seeing something. What's this? Oh, no. It's for a prospect. This means you can get you some low flying in with a purpose.
Mm-hmm.
With a purpose, baby.
Fat ham.
A fat ham.
Fat ham, yes, sir.
Mode on. Fracture mode on.
Okay.
Lightning mode off.
Secure that field.
Back.
Welcome back, sir. What's up, Jack? Time to get a little drink or something. Sorry, I've been busy working on the new science project, Starship Simulator. That looks amazing. I ain't gonna lie. I downloaded the demo myself. And,
engine's on.
I got to say, that sucker looks pretty. Work in progress. But there is good so far. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a great game, I ain't gonna lie. That is a beautiful piece of work. Red, that sucker's got wiring inside of the bulkheads. And the engineering.
They did it all, huh?
man. That thing is gonna be amazing. And the thing is, he did it with CAD.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the physics are real in it. Yeah. I mean, he built the ship with CAD, and everything in there is done with that. It's in Unreal Engine 5. It is.
What computer's gonna be able to roll that?
I got the demo.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it runs Vulcan too.
I bet you it looks amazing.
Can play multiplayer with it.
Oh, Scott, I can't get this thing out the ship.
Okay. Stop. Turn off the power. And then use your mouse button. Use your mouse button to turn it on.
Use my mouse button to turn on
the power. Yeah. It's okay. Over. It's over to your left.
Okay, power. Uh-huh.
And then hit M.
M?
Yep.
Okay, and then bring it out.
And then hit M again, and it will reset the arm.
Gotcha. Okay.
Yeah, all the stuff in there works, and what I saw of it and what I've messed around with, you can go in and turn off certain things and it will affect the ship. That thing is going to be amazing when it drops. What's up, Dyer?
Not much.
Yo.
Are you still mining?
Yeah. All right, Boomer. Take it easy, Everett. Get some rest, man. Yep, and all objects persist and have physics, right? I mean, I've got it. I just dabbled in it for a hot second. And just to see what it was like, and I'm telling you, that thing is going to be amazing when they get to a certain point. And the thing is, there's little sticky notes, right? That says WIP, work in progress. It's kind of comical, but it's cool. Yeah, it's way work in progress. Yeah, for sure. But I mean, it's a tech demo right now. You know, it's awesome. It's gonna be a very, very in-depth simulator. And the thing about it, Red, you can do careers or you know. You can be the captain, you can be the pilot, you can be the science officer, you can be the engineer, you can even be the passenger and don't have to do nothing.
Nice.
Oh, it's got VR support. He's hoping to have 1.0 out by next year. He's been working on that for a long time, though. That's what I hear. I haven't, I've been following it for about a year. Yeah, passenger, yeah. So you could walk around the ship and kick back and don't even have to worry about nothing. Soon, that was its first major goal. Yeah. I mean, when I took a look at it and I saw the demo of it last year, or just the trailers, I was like, holy crap, this thing's going to be amazing. And I didn't know they had dropped the demo. And I downloaded it on Monday to check it out, just to see it. Man, up to 200 players per ship. Wow. Well, that makes sense for a ship, for a starship. You're gonna have to have that many at least. Oh, wonder what we got down here. I'm gonna do me a quick pickup. See what kind of terrain I gotta deal with.
Yeah, this terrain is something else, because I don't have much torque. It just slides right off the hill.
Yeah.
So I gotta find even surface.
It's not like it used to be.
I probably should just roll the rock, the mine, I mean, what do you call it? The prospector, I don't know.
I don't have a problem. I get in a nice flat spot, find a good spot.
That's
and
what
just
I
go
to do.
With it. I mean, that's all you can really do. I just wish they hadn't have
landing complete.
I just wish they hadn't have nerfed the vehicles and they took away some of what the ROC is. It's a large ship. Funny thing is, it's just him and his wife making the game so far. Yeah.
That's
one
amazing.
Guy.
Engines off.
They did more in 2 years than CIG has done in 12.
Come on.
That's kind of rough.
All right.
That's kind of rough, Jack.
I ain't gonna say that.
That's kind of rough.
Hey, friend?
Yeah.
Was there a fire extinguisher out there last time you were in the backyard?
No.
There's a fire extinguisher there. Just on the floor. Right next to the branches.
Somebody threw it over there. Yeah, because it wasn't there before.
Hold on to it.
Shit.
I'll be like, no, I might need it.
Because motherfuckers be using shit like that. That's like a little symbol.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna get rid of it.
Alright. Having a problem taking off helmets and stuff?
Not at the moment.
Well, there it goes. It just caught up. see what these are.
Systems activating. Systems on. Fracturing mode on. Mining mode on. Mining mode off.
Hey, what's up, Super? Oh, this is going well, man. Going very well. Thank you. Yes. So when you log back in, the ship will appear where you bedlogged at. It takes a little time for it to despawn, but the ship does come back where you bedlogged. Shouldn't have any problem with that.
Extraction mode on.
I did it one time. I did it one time.
Extraction mode on.
Mm-hmm. No. It spawned out. It takes about 5 minutes. use hidden things. Same will go for your guy on foot. And if you log without a med logger, you log them back into half. Yeah. Gonna have to give up that money.
I see.
I've been out here this long and the planet's done a full rotation. It's okay. Look at that sun come up. That is just too cool. You getting any luck over there, Red?
I had to go ahead and retire that thing. Shadow, I'm back at Port Tressler.
I'm going to have to take you on the honor. I'm going to have to take you to school.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to take you to school.
Yep, I need some schooling. Right now, it ain't working out. I couldn't find any flat surfaces. Couldn't find any flat surfaces. And it was discouraging.
Rock mining takes a lot of practice and patience. Just saying. It's
Lightning mode off.
Getting to the point where you're able to find a place to land the ship, then find a nice open field like I did. Because basically, this was a good flat spot, but it was on a hill. And I had to, you have to kind of turn the rock to the side to go up the side of the hill and zigzag, and that's your best way to get up to it. It's a lot. It takes a lot of patience.
I really wanted to do it because I think, you know, you can, when you do, what is it, when you do jewelry, you can just take it and go to the, what is it, no refinement or none of that kind of stuff, right? You just take it and go sell it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I was interested in seeing how that worked, but I guess I'll do it another time, man. I'm gonna jump in this MK2 and see what's happening outside.
Yeah, I haven't taken mine out yet since I put the new weapons on there. I gotta see.
What you put on it? Went ballistico.
Well,
ballistical.
I put some badgers on it, on the top turret.
Mm-hmm.
Until the F7C comes out. Or F7A, rather.
Mm-hmm. What's going to be the difference with the ships when that comes out?
That's the military version.
Well, I mean, but what's going to be the difference in the, what, more armor, more what?
I don't know all the particulars to, but it's a high possibility.
Crap.
I messed this up. I know that thing's gonna have more weapons on it, though.
More than 8? I mean, more than 6?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Same goes for a ship, too, if you just log off. Yep. See, I know people Red, go up to in ship loadout in the on the Discord. And I put a picture of what I'm going to put on it when it comes.
Oh, okay.
Because I did an Urkel build in there.
Yeah, okay. Let me see. I got to blow this up a little bit.
Tiny, tiny man.
You have to put it in the browser.
Oh, browser. You're right. Okay. Okay.
looks nice.
Engines on.
I think they already had that on Ergo. No, it's on the PTU version.
About that. Well, he also did that because people were pad ramming people on the pads too. They got pretty disgusted with that. Pad ramming on the pads and stuff, and, you know, somebody go in real quick trying to do something real fast, and somebody come and destroy your ship, stuff like that. That's why you have to have a hangar now. They take it to that point, it will.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Yeah, he wants your character to be an NPC while you're gone. Yeah. Yep.
Quantum travel complete.
Thank you. Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
So glad when we get a hangar to fit the C-1 without a problem. Just saying. Yeah, that rep is going to be important. To be honest and fair, I don't particularly like the way that's going to happen, but it is what it is, if that's what they're going to do. I look at it like this: the universe can live and breathe without my character when I'm not on. Red, red.
Welcome yes, sir. To the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
Oh, I went and looked at Urkel and checked out that what you were saying. I'm like, I see the difference in the weapons, so.
Oh, yeah.
That's kind of major.
Oh, yeah.
Want your company to be in good company?
She's going to be a nasty ship when she comes out. Nasty ship.
Please visit us again. Inquire today
to learn how you can. Somebody left this trash here.
Now arriving.
Okay, then I got a question. If it comes to the point where we have our own persistent apps and stuff like that, will and we log off there? We should be, we shouldn't have any issues.
Yeah, I think that's going to be instance, right? So no one will be able to see it if you're not there. I hope.
No, I don't. I wasn't playing then. Okay, I've got issues with the commodity terminals. Thank you. heard about the hangar modules.
Hey there.
Units of Aphorite and can't sell. That's so weird.
Oh, that's wild.
But I sold all my head knight. I'll take that. That was good.
Welcome to IO North Tower, Area 18's premier center for business development. Please consult any of our associates for help or rental opportunities.
Trophy cases to wine cases to jukeboxes, yeah. T. Interesting. Well, time to strip off the gear. I'm going to try this one more time. I've been having issues with the NPCs attacking me or running into me. Assortment of stuff.
You're about to have to sell all that Nanto stuff.
Why?
You're gonna wear it?
You're gonna use it eventually, hopefully. I'm gonna try and sneak in on you.
Infiltrate.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay.
Do a little side hustle.
Yeah. When it comes time to get some of that stuff that they be the missions where we got to do certain things, I am definitely going to put that on and see if we can get away with it. Any YouTube music bids will work. The ones that they approve on their music side will work. And it looks like you, I can't remember the music on the PCB will bring security issues. Yeah. Monday I got a bunch of copyright strikes because I was playing music while I was doing American Trucking Simulator. But it was okay. It was New Year's Eve. I wasn't really worried about it or anything at that point in time. Now I gotta watch what music I put out there. So the song that you play on your jukebox has to be approved. Interesting. I didn't know that. City Fiber reminds you that the trash goes in the bin. We use the plate. Your help keeps our world clean. May get shot up in this thing.
Waiting passengers should be mindful of the platform's edge. Strong winds can arise suddenly. Tram now leaving the station. Stand clear of the rules. Tram.
See how this ship works with this new loadout I got on the top turret. Still got those ballistics, Gortok.
On what?
On the NSEP, on the Mark II. But I put a couple laser repeaters on the top, and I got a
now arriving
distortion on the nose, and some ballistics on the wings. We'll see how this works out.
Oh, you about to go test it now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Your personal belongings are your personal responsibility. Monitor your luggage.
Red, if I could run this fast every day, I'd be burning off so much fat.
Hey.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
They say it takes only 30 minutes a day, man.
Hello, and welcome
30
to
minutes
Royal
a day.
Spaceport, servicing the greater Area 18 metropolitan area.
Yeah, I can't
vehicles,
wait
your
to
vehicle
put
has
a
been
logo
delivered to the following location.
On my ship. I can't wait to put a logo on my ship. Customize the color and put a logo on my ship. Hangar 3.
Please visit us again. Bye.
yeah, the logos have to be pre-approved. Put a team on that where you can actually put logos on ships. Nice. That'd be cool.
You are clear to launch.
Just one. I don't want it to be anything like SC. I want it to be its own entity. No comparisons.
All right.
Go down on the deck. This atmospheric flight in this ship is not good.
Quantum drive is now on.
Well, that's my stepson. It already. I would see you. Yeah. Gonna have to abandon this because this guy is inside the facility. Well, the only loading screen you got is when it starts, and that's it. Or hidden walls, yeah. Say, I have it. I have to abandon that. Starfield. That's one a lot of people don't want to touch. Rex sites. Clear the claim jumpers.
Sharon, I think I'm gonna call it, man. I'm gonna get off here and check on the Mrs.
Yeah, we'll be off here in a couple minutes for sure.
Yeah, I'm gonna be getting off pretty soon myself. Oh, jeez, that thing is all the way over there.
All right, guys, I'll catch you all tomorrow.
All right, yeah, man. You have a good night.
All right, you too. Later. You too, Gortok. Oh, yeah. Bye. Mm-hmm.
A lot of people were upset about the way Starfield turned out. I'm waiting for his next demo patch to drop. Looks great. I'll be checking it out. What he's done, that's gonna take a lot of work, man. That's CAD. I mean, CAD takes a long time. Yeah, he's doing it. He's not having somebody else doing it. Well, he's got a Kickstarter going. Did you see that? Nothing wrong with that. I think it's a good thing, and you get to see what's being developed as you play it. eventually there's going to be, you know, there's going to be some space battles and all like that. Yeah, a tech demo, and that's different from that. There's a difference to that. Yeah, taking it to... Yeah, but I want to be able to, if I'm going to do it, I want to be able to fly the ship down to the other side. I hope it doesn't do the Starfield thing like that. Yeah, he's been doing live streams. I saw it. I haven't watched him, but you can land anywhere, but it's out of it. That's fine. What's up, man? It has to be loading in some reserves. I think
Drive is now on.
Complete. Bottom fuel is at 100%. Takeoff complete.
All right, Shaga. I'm out.
Comes with a nice, nice game pack. All right, you have a good night, Gortok. Thanks for hanging.
Yeah, man.
Thank you.
hit with the pack. April 2024. Bush 1G, how you doing, man? Actually completed that mission, and I'm quite happy with it. Usually there's a little bit more going on with that, but that's okay. getting ready to get off of here too. Been a long day. A $32 pack. That's not bad, though. But it has been a long day. I'm going to head on back to our corp. Did some rock mining, was able to make some cash, and test out this ship in space, not on the ground, and she did very well. I'm gonna hop into it this weekend. Do some more stuff with it. I only just touched it, really. I didn't really do much with it, but gonna take a look at it. But the demos that I've seen where people have been playing it a couple of times, it looks really good. Just want to do a little bit more with it. Oh yeah, it's going to be a great game. You just got to be able to keep up the development on it to make it worth it. How did the multiplayer work? Okay, and I got another question. Were you using... He is getting the funds. It took less than one day to make his Kickstarter goal. Nice. How... was the multiplayer, and did you use Vulcan or did you use DirectX? Okay, there were two. They're going around shutting down systems. That's pretty funny. Vulcan works better on your system. I'm gonna have to get into it again just to try it, because the mouse kept jerking on me. So, in the main menu. So did you download the Vulcan data pack? I was in it, like I say. It's just that in the main menu, the mouse kept jerking. Comes with the download, I think. Okay. Well, I played it on Vulcan. Yeah. We saw that it gives you the choice. You can set it to one thing. In Steam, that's where I got it. So. DX12 could be better. We'll see. I'm gonna try it again. Let's see how it runs. Just a demo. But it's a cool demo. I'm gonna give it that. Except for the things that he says work in progress. With the sticky notes. That's just cool. I like how he did that. I thought that was pretty slick the way he did that. He's putting a lot of detail. And also down to the nuts and bolts behind the walls. Yeah, I know. Thank you.
landing gear deployed.
Well, like I said, I've only just touched it a little bit. ETA on the next one.
Warning, you are leaving a safe zone. Warning, you are leaving a safe zone.
He's got a website, right? Near the end of the year. Well, with all the work that he's putting into it, and he's doing it himself, he and his wife, I don't see, shoot me a message in Discord so I can go to the website and check it. I like it. I think it's going to be really cool.
Have a pleasant stay.
Hiring other devs now?
Yeah.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
This is the best server I've been on for quite a few days.
Please visit us again.
Working well, no issues. A little laggy in some parts, but all in all, I'm on a good server. Put it in, send it directly to me. Alrighty, everybody. I'm calling it on this one. It has been fun. I was able to get some mining done and enjoy it. And server was running really well. And thank you, Jack, for hanging out in chat and telling me about Starship Simulator. I have checked it out, but I'm going to do some more research on it, get a little deeper into it. And for everybody that hung out today, you know, it's always okay. I'll let you. All right, appreciate it, man. And it's always appreciated for Red Tail and everybody, and Joker and Super Shaved and Miss Charmy and Chiggy and Brian and everybody to hang out with me when I'm streaming. I appreciate it. And I will see you all tomorrow. It is Good Friday. and we will see if we have our overdrive event. Everybody take care. There are no streams this weekend, so it's going to be just a chill weekend for me. Everybody, take care. Have a wonderful evening.
Was on earlier, it was fine.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to